Hello everyone, FinaleJ here, bringing you another episode of my Lumagus website. This is attempt number 2 at this. Actually no, more like 15 million. Because I've had to do this over so many times. So, 2 episodes today, thank God. Sorry if I'm sounding a little tired. I've, you know, had to deal with stuff. So, we don't want to go this way. We got to go this way. No, not that one. That one's my other one. Yes, it's my other one. That's actually this. Wow, I have a lot of old saves on here. That's from a while back. Dang. So we want to go back to this one. So yeah, let's see. Let's test out this pausing feature. Okay, welcome back everyone. Sorry for the little jump in the video. I actually figured out that I can pause the recording. So that means I can pause it through the loading screens, making it extremely fast, extremely smaller file size, probably. So, that's good. Now, if this sounds a little bit rushed, it's because I just want to get this over with, or done with, because I've already done this area like 3 or 4 times. There's pieces over there. I forgot where the last video cuts off because my game crashed. And yeah, it crashed to desktop for it's the first time that the game's ever crashed to desktop for me. It's frozen my whole computer before, but it's never crashed to just the desktop. So if we go this way, should be some peeps up here. Yeah. Yeah, I missed. There's one now. I'm trying to zoom in on people. I don't give a shit. Ah, come on. A sneaker crickle and I still fucking miss. There we go. I always saw my money on that. Yes, I know I'm hated. I love how killing 2 people just makes you shun. And I need to turn my mouse sensitivity up. Oh, I know. Settings, controls, mouse sensitivity. Oh, that is so much better. So, caravan comes through. About what these guys got, because I don't got much. If I remember correctly, there's another guy there. Now, this is a scripted event, so. Wow, did I knock him off his feet? This is a scripted event. This happens every playthrough if you go through this area. It's kind of like whenever you meet Sarah Lyons for the first time in Fallout 3. Yeah, she's always there. You're always gonna think like sit means there. This guy. Try to be you, man. I mean, girl. Alright, you have stim packs.
Hey there! Need anything?
Weirdest voice ever. Thank you. Your health, if you would give me your sticking backs, I know. About them. Because I'm actually running low on those. I don't know why I'm taking these. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of hard to find scrap electronics sometimes. I'm gonna sell you these things. Yeah, I'll sell you these. And yeah, because I think I want to find another one anyways. And what kind of aid miscellaneous crap can I sell you? I know. I should just sell you all the reward money because I don't really need it. So there's two cups, so there's lottery tickets. So I have this conductor. He's on their belts, so I don't know why I have them. I should do. These poison glands, which are useless. And the sensor module. That works for me. And you have skin packs as well.
Hey there, need anything?
Eh, you're not good, but I'm actually good. I think I should be good. Did I grab off of him? Yeah, I did. Yeah. If you're wondering why I'm keeping all the Legionnaires and not using it to sell, I'm gonna use that in the casinos. Because they actually, for some reason, accept Legion coin, and CR money, and caps. So, you know, it'd be better off just to wait and use that instead of using the all precious money that I do have. Cause I don't know how if it's a better thing or if it's a one-to-one, but the thing is, you don't have to worry about your stupid barter selling that shit to vendors, so. Let's see if we can get this. What the hell? What the hell? Somebody's shooting somebody over here. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be fun. I forgot this is over here. I'm gonna take a little bit of a detour just to spice things up for me a bit. Good, that's not my object. This is an interesting thing. You can go unless you kill these guys. Any orbital drops in. Wow, this really was my sensitivity. Boom, sneak crack crackle. I'm detected. Vilified. Laser beams. I don't know how the Legion has laser weapons. Does that go against Lord? I don't have laser weapons. Legion champion. Is he stim packing? Oh my god. Yeah, fuck you. That guy has a laser. Mono has laser weapon, I think. Wow, did I miss both shots? Fuck this. I'm gonna go gangster on these motherfuckers. Okay, what's up? Gangster! Year, but, laser rifle, legendary, like fusion zones. Very nice, very nice. Wow, these guys got boned. Two legion denarius. Language hotel. No work. You're fine. But I don't know why I took it, but I did. Good, you have stuff I need. And 12 legion denarius. Hey. I'll tie him. I'm gonna do some good deeds here. One time. So you get the fuck out of here, you two. Did I take everything off you? Yeah, dude. Sack. Nothing in this sack. Nothing I really can in this sack. Cheese poop. Yeah, that's awesome. That just made that worth it. Made this whole area worth it just for them cheesy poos. Praetorian armor. Ooh, something like that. Healing powder. Toolbox. Ooh. Kept electronics in this ground metal. Nice. You think your stuff over in these guys is, lockers, kinda. Seven Legion denials. Yeah, you lose karma from stealing from the Legion because they're considered a faction. And you can side with them, so. Kinda makes sense. And there's also a quest to go free these guys that I don't really care to do. So. I don't think I need more guys down here. Unless I took them all out. I remember the first time I did this, I had to actually pull out the grenade rifle again because I didn't have anything that could punch through their DT. That's done. Ah, screw karma. It's overrated. At least in this game, it is. So I can Fallout 3, yeah, it's a big deal. This game, not so much. Your reputation, more or less, is the bigger thing. And, you know, I'm hated already by the stupid Legion, so who gives a shit? Back to my good old snipes. What's going on here? Oh, it's over there, yeah. Oh, by the way, those Legion guys respawn. So don't be just be thinking, like, oh, I could use that as a player home now. They respawns. Oh, fucking. Well, I didn't take care of this. I'm not wasting a fucking house in my direction. Whoa, somebody's getting known. Dang, I'm not gonna take any of these guys. Nope. They got owned. I think someone had a laser. Oh, holy shit, I don't know there's a Legion guy over here. I'm surprised no one's come after me yet. Oh, yeah. You know, so, yeah, that's Ranger Station Charlie right there. There's, I guess, it's on the first try. There's nothing really you can do there. So. So, what I've also happy to find out is that, since Bandicam can pause recording, It actually cuts out a considerable problem I had with doing a RPG with random encounters. I can pause through the random battles, which is really not as good, just would be really nice. Or pause through clearing out all enemies in like Chrono Trigger or something. Because I've actually never. I've played Chrono Trigger, but I've never beaten it. I've played too late. Because I ran into this problem because I was playing it on an emulator. Yeah, I know. I didn't have an S. It was back when I was young, so. You know. I'm fine with emulation, in my opinion, I mean. If you cannot find a game and you don't have. They can't find a stupid anthologies version. I think if I have, remember, I had the. I think I have the one with one and two. Novac 1 2. Yeah. And plus, I'd rather play the original SNES. The version. That opens up a whole bunch of new things. Like, if I need to go grind, you know, I could be like, oh, hey, I'm back. 20 minutes later, have to remember things, but this is Novac. Remember, that's the place with the giant dinosaur. Am I detected over here? Hidden over here. Okay, good. So, I can steal everything. Exit. I also like that you actually put in a crafting system into, Skyrim. It's happy to think, so you think that they're taking more things from Fallout. If you gained, shit. Nobody can hide from me? Okay, good. I was just doing that so I wouldn't have to deal with bullshit. Six weapon repair kits. Nice. I don't know what this condenser's for. I really don't. It's got 50 feet of weight. I don't know what it's for. So, meh. But yeah, I was just getting those things off so I don't accidentally steal them later. Highlight. And they got infamy with Novac. Which, you never see who owns that gramp, so. Well, that's how I'm detected all the way up there. What? Okay. So, we're gonna start on a little quest here. I'm gonna wait. 4 hours. This is so a certain man with a sniper rifle comes on duty. And we can do this a lot easier. So. Come under here. Open your mailbox because it's not owned. Button, one of the later. Awesome. So, coming to Genie Mae Crawford's house first because let's just say we need to do something
Hey there.
before we do this quest.
Is everything all right?
Yes, I'm looking to rent a room.
Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good flat rate, and you can stay as long as you like. At least until the busy season comes. Sound good?
Here's line traps.
I'm glad your room will be the one up. Here's your key. Let me know if there's anything I can do to make your stay better for you.
Right, goodbye.
What?
So, yeah. Yeah, I can, you know. Personally, I don't care. Let's see. You go in here. First, we need to go in here and do more stealing. Yeah. So this is where she works. Caps, kick up your money, and take her bill of sale. Because really, she's not getting it. So, we got another back done. That done. And then we're gonna do. This is our room, by the way. So, okay, we're gonna do what I call the loadout method of putting things and organizing what you have on you and not have you on you. What I do is, so every time before I go out to a certain location, like, let's say a DLC or something like that, is I do a loadout. And what I do is I throw, and this is also what happens when I come back as well. What I do is I throw everything in my thing. Weapons included, all the things like that. This stuff, that can stay. Drugs can stay. Pretty much anything that has weight, put it in there. Except for weapon repair kits, because you're going to take those out anyways. And it's just easier to just leave them on you and not have to grab them back out. Leave your magazines. So, then we got a miscellaneous 20 mugs. And I'm not going to touch the keyboard because I don't trust myself touching the keyboard and doing this. Scrap metal. Wow, that's a lot of scrap metal. So, twister. Silicon rubber block. Wow, silicon really costs a lot. Leave your mods, because you never know when you need your mods, and they don't really take up weight, so. Curtain the SIGs. And that'll work. Leave your ammo, leave your bobby pins, because you need your bobby pins at every time, because you never know when you're gonna need to unlock some shit. So, now that we only have about 17 pounds on us, let's choose what weapons we're gonna take with us. I'm thinking I'm gonna take the Colt. Oh, forgot, I gotta take everything off Eddie. So now A is empty, and I have about crap ton of stuff on me. Since I didn't really get much out, I'm just gonna put all of it back in here. Cancel. So now, yeah, I know it's basically going through menus right now. So I'm going to pause the video, and I'm going to go through and get my loadout ready. So, I wanted to show you how I start it, and now I'm going to show you how I do it. No, alright, I'm going to pause. And we're back. Hello, everyone. So, this is my current loadout. I bring a laser pistol, because I have a lot of energy weapons, ammo that I could use. My Colt carbine, my sniper rifle, my fire axe. I don't know why I have it. I mean, I have no melee weapon skill, but I still have it. It's a good, trusty weapon for me. And my grease gun that I modified with the 9mm SMG light bolt. Greases the rate of fire. Because I have an exorbitant amount of ammo for it. So, yeah, it's always good. For apparel, I have my first recon beret and my runner and outfit. I found those in the thing. So, it's pretty much, this is just showing you what I have on me. You know, similar to just to my playing style. And I don't have any stimpaks. God dang it. I'm gonna have to trade for some, huh? So, oh, and another thing. Well, I was paused. Oh, I'm gonna rest. I was thinking, what are the big wonders of to Fallout 3's continuity of the Wasteland is that why do people in the Capital Wasteland use caps as a resource? As a bartering system? Well, let's think about this. Well, the Brotherhood of Steel is there, right? And they're kind of taking a more beneficial approach. And they've been there for about 10 years, right? And why are you here? So, the big... So, what if the, Brotherhood of Steel said, oh, so you're trading, you're just having a simple barter system. Whereas, why don't you do this and use these bottle caps as a trading system and we'll back them. And, you know, as a bartering system and stuff. So, I mean, it have no real worth, but, you know, hey, I mean, you can at least have a form of currency. I know it's not that big of an idea, but you know, I'm just saying it could have worked. So we gotta talk to this guy.
God damn it. Don't sneak up on me like that. What do you want?
Expecting visitors?
Yeah, I guess maybe I am. But not like you. Huh. Maybe it should have been you I was expecting all along. Why are you here?
That's different. I've never gotten this. If you're looking for someone in particular, I could tip you off if I see them.
Yeah, well, you see anybody wearing Legion Crimson or a lot of sports equipment, you just let me know. You still have an answer.
That's cool. I'm meeting new people.
I think you better...
Just make a friendly conversation.
I don't have friends here.
Well, I'm not from here.
No. No, you're not, are you? Maybe you shouldn't go. Not just yet.
Now let's see if I can totally not fail on this, because I did last time. Why is that?
I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come, what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who.
So you're trying to track down your wife?
My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her.
What do I do if I find this person?
Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself.
I'll see what I can do to help you out.
Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. We shouldn't speak again. Not until it's over. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know. Or the Legion will be after me next.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
You don't want to poke into his wife's history. I can tell you. It's pretty sad. So, that bill sale told us that it was Jeannie Mae Crawford that we need to go talk to. So, basically, I guess in advance, just put in Boone's beret. That's a quest item. You can't drop it. So we have to go down here. I don't care what people say. That the nights are too well open. I like the night. She's not here. Where is she? She by the office. Well, she has up my single thumb on somewhere. TV.
Well, welcome to you.
Come with me, and there's something you should see in front of the dinosaur.
Okay, if that's what you...
And then we take out in front of the dinosaur. For happy fun times. Yeah! The dinosaur does look kind of cool. I'll be honest. Things made out of. It reminds me of this, this one, movie. It's called The Wizard. Basically, it's a movie about this guy who. This little kid. He plays all these video games in, like, just, like, the NES era. And it was a big thing for me because I'd never seen a video game, a movie to play video games, because, you know, I grew up in the early 90s. I'm sorry, I thought that was me. Take the safe key and take the reading glasses. I don't care. I think I heard Boone say something up there. That's cool to actually put the thought of actually making him say something. So. Oh, and that guy. He's a... Ready to get this over with. Hey, Cliff.
Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter. We also have an assortment.
What about supplies and guns? You sell those?
Guns? I guess I might have a few. Darn it, no one ever buys the T-Rexes.
I'd like to see what we have for sale.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Stim packs. The other 5.56. Needle rounds. 9mm rounds. So cheap. Battle rifle. It's basically that gun, just a generic version. I mean, that machine, not that gun, that machine. The I always get those two mixed up. Oh, shit. Nah, well, you know what? I don't care. I can hit the cap hit.
Right, come
back. So, let's go back up here. Talk to Boone. Oh, I don't want to talk to Eddie. I want to talk to Boone. Look at them all.
That's it, then. How did you know?
I found a bill of sale.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It'd be like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here.
What do you do after this?
I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you.
Come with me. Let's go after the Legion.
You don't want to do that.
I thought snipers worked in teams.
Yeah. Working on your own, you're a lot less effective. I've been there and paid for it. But this isn't going to end well. Fine. Let's get out of here.
And he gives you the spotter perk. The spotter perk works interestingly. It basically lets you, if you, well, with these two guys, if you have Eddie and Boone, oh, it's insane. By the way, you're not mistaken, if you're watching this because you've played Fallout 3 but never played Fallout New Vegas, they changed it. They changed how the companions work. You know how you could have dog meat and another person with you? Well, they count Eddie as, well, you can have one human and one non-human. And there's only two non-human companions, Eddie and another dog. He's a cyber dog. And then you have your one human companion. So. Get out of my way, Brahman. God damn it! Get out of my way! Fucking hell! Oh my god, can you move your Brahman, please, ma'am? Yeah, free! Yeah! So, with us getting Boone, I think we're gonna go do the next part. Hopefully it'll crash here, because this is where I crashed last time. And we're gonna go to do the last part of Frankie's quest. And that is to take on Bertha. And that'll probably be the last thing I do before I go do the DLCs. Because I think I'm gonna do the. I did them last time, actually, level 15, didn't I? Yeah, so I should be fine. What level am I, 12? So yeah, once I hit 15, I'm definitely hitting up the DLCs because I'm gonna do Losing Road so bad. I've had it for like a month and I've been putting it off, because of my other character wanted to wait to do it on that one. See? Blends in unless you have it. But if you have... cooler thing without. That's why I have the sniper rifle, which is, makes this totally flippin' awesome. Bam! Yeah, you gotta be careful on your way out here. I don't wanna quick save here. I'm going to also... What did I... Ugh. Come on! What do I want to do in here? Oh, yeah, that's right. I want to split up Frankie's quest. So, quests. Frankie's quest. World map. So, yeah, we want to go this way. Be warned, if you're going here, there's a crap ton of giant red scorpions, so don't go this way if you cannot handle red scorpions. Around level 10, and you have about the same... Yeah, Boone's just a killing machine, by the way. I'm gonna put on a little bit less wasteful weapon here. Like this. Basically, also how the work slaughter perk works is that if you aim,
can't run from up, me.
But you have to be aiming. I know. More quickly. We're going to what is see giant rad scorpions. You can thank the Thankfully you cannot get poisoned by rad scorpions for some reason. And Boone got fucked up because he has no armor. Cause all he has is merc grunt shit. Merc grunt armor. And it's not like it's changed or anything for him, it's just that. And why am I going that there's enemies are there's enemies are here. Mesquite Mountains campground. I'm gonna keep my weapon out in case a random rad scorpion comes in. Says hi. Hey, ooh, he's on survival guide. Very nice. Anything in here? Looks like somebody's actually sleeping here. Okay, so it's there. Bins up. Let's do pots and stuff. Well, I guess pots and stuff wouldn't be that hard to find. This is the burning barrel. Burn barrel, as we call it over here. Pennsylvania. Should be all the way up here, so I have to go around here, huh? Yeah. Oh, the funny thing about how I'm over here is that, where you were? I didn't put my beret back on. Is that these guys like to get. Supposed to be, never mind. I lost my train of thought. It's already ran away. So this is it.
Can't run from me!
55 points. A lot of money making stuff in here, man. So, this is the infested NCR bunker. This is a place where happy things happen. And first, let me. Oh, no, it didn't. Come on, here's my cursor. There it is. This is why I waited to go in here on Boone is because something I want him to actually wear in here. And, you know. Let's see.
Oh my. Eat this!
Okay, some stuff in here. Did scrap metal. Some here. Wonder glue, I'll take that. I'll never cook leaders. I'll put it up here. Yeah, Word of Pain also makes it so they make you half the platform. Ah, here we go. Yeah.
I've got nothing.
Alright. Also, find a weapon for Boone in here that I wanted. Makes getting guns character so easy. Yeah. Yes. Cultivate, please. Yeah. I'm gonna give that to Boone. So he has something. Oh, well, far enough away from enemies. Alright, Boone. Here. The cool thing about
fine by me.
Some people is that they can't wear certain faction armor. Eddie cannot hold any faction armor, so that's a bad thing. But Boone can wear NCR faction armor, which is good. So yeah, you can just wear that, and I'll give him a tall DG. He needs it. What he's wearing is a first recon beret, so he needs that. He'll use that to the fullest sense of the awesome law. I love my locking ability. Some items. And I can't wait to do it. Can't wait to do World War Blues, because we'll get one of my favorite guns weapons in there. it's my favorite, not for firing, just for aesthetics.
Look at balls.
Come on. Done loading? Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, Bertha.
Eat this.
Is a bitch. For numerous reasons. One, she's a giant red scorpion. Two, she's more DT than a giant red scorpion. Go ahead. That guy's just chilling. I'm gonna reload after every flat first.
You're mine.
Which I always do. So you're gonna find a lot of that patrol armor in here. Nothing. Armor piercing. Nothing. Oh, there's a box. Yeah, I'll take it. What do you got on you? Combat knife. Ooh, I need hunting rifle. Take it. I'll take it. Ooh, 308. Nice. Reloading benches. We need them. Repair kit. Explosive crate. Ooh. I don't think I need the turpentine or anything. Tool cabinet. I think it's, there's still one guy, so I didn't, here he is. Yeah, he has a, Minimi LMG, so that's good. Master pack. That's good. Alright, so, basically, Boone is probably the best...
Fine by me.
...guns character ever. so, basically, I'm gonna give him the LMG. Then a Minigami. The mini me LMG. And I'm gonna give him my ammo for it. Mostly because he will use it well. He does not miss it much. Yep. He doesn't really burn through ammo like I would, so. Yeah, I don't know why, but I like the light machine gun. But I just never use it. I mean, I'd rather use my sniper rifle. Now, he's a good sniper, but you gotta realize, seeing his sniper rifles and guns go off the same skill, and he has a really good scaling gun skill. Now, is this the armory? Oh, fuck. He opened the door to Bertha.
Eat this.
This is useless.
That's Bertha. She makes mini scorpions. She's a bitch. And I'm gonna get behind her so that I don't shoot Boone. See how big she motherfucking is? And we killed it. So, we now have killed Bertha. And we leveled up. Nice. Expecting to level up off of this. Okay, so. 14. So, yeah, we're good on repair. Guns are good on. Energy weapons, I want my barter up though. I do want my barter up. I do want to get my barter up, and I'll start working my energy weapons up a little bit more. Life giver, no. Communist, no. Commando, no. Toughness, maybe. Running gun, no. Retention. No. Junk rounds? No. Hand litter? Yes. Alright, take the hand litter. This is kind of cool. Okay. Yeah, so you can't get in here. Yeah, oh yeah, there's a key you can use to open that door. If I'm not completely, it's in here somewhere. Simpac, yeah. Dark grenade, duck pack. A lot of good stuff in here. Wait, why didn't you take an ashtray? Cups. Why am I taking cups? Stupid me. I think all these foot lockers are empty. America. Yeah. So, going here, we find a little bit of a secret prize in here. This guy, a dead veteran ranger. So, we have he has the armory key, C4, a trail gun, knocked up. And also the NCR Ranger Combat Armor. Yes, that's right. He has the Combat Armor. Then it's probably some of the best armor in the game. But I'm going to give it to Boone because it's NCR'd to him. It's NCR and it's going to make...
Fine by me.
And if I remember correctly, it does not make people that do not like the NCR attack you. If it's on a companion. And really, I think Boone just looks badass in it. To be honest, I really do think he looks badass in the armor, so I'll let him wear it. Let's see. Duff bags are not empty if I'm over here. Tweezers. So, that was the key to the armory, which is this door. Yeah, a lot of good stuff in here. Cabinet. 10mm, yeah, there's a lot of good stuff in here. 10mm gun. The Henry lever action rifle. Lever rifle. Which is the same gun as the lever rifle in the Night Lookout DLC in Fallout 3. They just modded it back into the game. So it's the same amount of rounds and everything. Broken terminal. Yeah, you can usually tell if it's a broken terminal, it's usually World of Pain area. Armor cabinet. And consider face wrap armor, combat armor, patrol armor. Yeah. Oh, Fire Ranger combat armor. I didn't know there's a second set. Huh, that's cool. Well, I guess I'm winning some too. Yeah, faction armor. You're not dressed as a member of this, you are. Still looks cool as hell. But I'd prefer the non-faction version that's in the Lonesome Road. Redundant key. Okay, so. So now that we have that. Now that we cleared that area, I think there's nothing in there. Okay. I think with that, I'm going to end the video. So, if you liked the video, subscribe. If you want to see some more, if you have any comments, complaints, concerns, questions, or suggestions, please put them in the comments below. And see y'all next time. FinaleJ out.